Good afternoon, you YouTubes. Just taking up the FW190. There's a lot less wind than there was the other time I maidened this aircraft. It's the Dynam. Yeah, I forgot the brand for a second. Dynam Tiger Moth. It's a much better day for flying a Tiger Moth. So, funnily enough, that's exactly what we're going to do. Chocks away, toodle pip. Okay, control check. Right, left, up, down, right, left. And some power. Okay. Here we go. Dynam Tiger Moth in the air. Nice scale flying. Power in that turn. Down elevator trim. Lovely thing. And it's got some punch as well. Gosh. What's it they say about the Tiger Moth? It was easy to fly, but difficult to fly well. It's probably me at the moment. to mechanically adjust the elevator. How are we doing for time? A minute to go. The extra assistance. And back on her nose. Of course, I know there's a modification for the undercarriage to shift the wheels forward. But I don't want to do that. I really don't. I want to keep everything as it should be, Tiger Moth styley. And when the grass is a bit cut, we've actually got a concrete runway in instead of this piece of stuff. I'm hoping that she'll land a bit better than that. If she doesn't, I'll do the undercarriage modification. But anyway, I'm happy with that. She went up, she went around, she came down. She's in one piece, looking beautiful as ever. Dynam Tiger Moth, another flight in the books. Anyway, YouTube, I hope you enjoyed the flight. I certainly did. You know the drill. Stay safe. Keep tin hats on. Come watch another PRCA video as soon as you like, please. From me and the Moth, goodbye.